all good. Hey, welcome back to Buzz TV. I'm your host, Lauren Bates. I'm sitting here chilling with my man, Neil White, author of Worded Thoughts. It's a great book. Yo, Neil, tell us a little bit about Worded Thoughts and kind of break it down.
Sure. This book right here is my first book. It's a labor of love of mine. It's broken into three components. The first component is writing. It's about writing. The second component is about social consciousness. And the third and final component is about spirituality. And what I do is incorporate all of my experiences and experience of people that I know and put it into this book. Okay, this piece right here is called My Route. My route may appear roundabout. Sure, I deal with doubt. Intent is to be direct. Appearance is plain. Understand the relativity of the food chain. Too real to feign. Like it simple and plain. Like my passion for writing unchanged. Still incorporate metaphors and rhymes in most refrains. Embed an allegoric seed deep in your brain. Sincerely hope for even exchange. United we elevate above circumstantial planes. Am I as roundabout as you first thought? Think again. It's my route.
All right. It's my man right there, Neil White, doing it way big right there too. So right now, are you working on anything new?
Yeah, I'm actually working on a novel. That's another labor of love, Lauren. I've been working on it for quite some time. Hopefully, it will come out in the beginning of 2009.
Okay.
And it's also going to be about where I'm from and some of the things that I've experienced. And it's gonna have a local and a global perspective. It's very important that I do that. A lot of people think that with the little town they're from or an area that they're from is often reflective of what's going on in the rest of the world. So what may be going on in the Bronx or Harlem or Brooklyn can reverberate, believe it or not, I know you know this,
so
what's going on outside of the city and in other parts of the
country. One last question, you know, for those out there watching, mm-hmm. who want to get on,
mm-hmm.
who want to be a writer, who want to do that first novel or do a book like this or want to be self-published, what do they do? From your experience, from when you decided you wanted to get in, you know, what would you say to them?
Okay. This is actually something that I speak about when I speak to schools.
Right.
I speak
That's why
to junior
I asked you that.
High school. Right, right.
Because right. I know you give back.
Right, right.
You give
I have
back.
To. I have to. And anyone out there that has ever been blessed with anything, absolutely have to give back. Or quite frankly, you will lose what you were bestowed. So I talk to kids, first of all, about writing, the craft of writing. I've also incorporated my journalism in, because that's what I do as a profession. I write for some local magazines and newspapers in the New York area.
Okay.
It's very important that you keep writing. Whomever you are, you keep writing. That's first and foremost. And then after you keep writing, then you market yourself. You can get Worded Thoughts on Amazon.com, you can get it on BooksAMillion.com, you can get it on BarnesandNoble.com, and if you want to touch base directly, my website is www.wordedthoughts, which is the title.com. www.wordedthoughts.com.
Absolutely, and of course, there's going to be a link on our site too, so you can get at him through us at Buzz TV, which is www.aboutthebuzz.com. So keep looking out for Worded Thoughts. Go and grab that. It's hot from front to back. I loved it. Another black man here in America doing this thing. And that's what we're going to keep doing. We're going to keep bringing the matches. So you know we're doing something out here. That's what's happening.
That's
Neil,
up.
Thanks for your time today.
Thank you, LB.
Man. I really appreciate it, man.
Black from the heart.